I'm looking forward to traveling again. Like in a, I mean, I've loved doing the local travel. That's been great. We did some travel around the Gulf Islands last summer. We traveled out to the Kootenays. Although I think, yeah, okay, definitely check her vaccine passport though. It has been great. It's been great getting to travel around locally. We were supposed to leave on March 13th, 2020. We were flying to Mexico City, right? You know, I just, like, we're not a moneyed family, but I want to keep my daughter's life open to as much of the world as she can be. And to a certain extent, you know, we're very lucky to live in a country like Canada. We're very lucky to live in a neighborhood like we do in East Vancouver, because to a certain extent, that's all kind of naturally there for her, right? Like, you know, for me, it was always a big, I was born in Vancouver's Little Italy. Like, I'm French-Canadian, so, like, we're passionate. People speak a lot with our hands, right? But, like, you put us next to, like, an Italian, amateur hour, right? Or as we pronounce it, amateur. And I was talking to a friend of mine. It was another comedian. His name is Johnny Parada, right? So you know, you hear that name. That's an Italian. Johnny Parada? Come on. That couldn't be more Italian. The only way that name could be more Italian is if he also had a middle name in quotation marks. Like if I told you I was talking to my buddy Johnny Three Fingers Parada. Whoa! That's an Italian friend! So I'm talking to him, and he's telling me these stories about, you know, the country of his upbringing, right? He's telling me, these, and they're great stories, right? He's telling me all about Prince George, and the whole time he's talking, I'm watching him, and it's just like, I mean, there's every single, bubum, 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 bubum. It's like, you know, the Mediterranean metronome. Just every boom, 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 boom. Every syllable gets a bounce, a bounce, a bounce. And when he's angry, I'm getting these. And when he's happy, I'm getting these. And I'm watching him talk. I'm watching him the whole time. I'm thinking, fuck, Fitbits. Fitbits must be completely useless in the Italian community. There are no usable data on an Italian Fitbit. It's 9:30 in the morning. I look down at my watch. I already got 10,000 steps. Then I remembered I just had that argument about Pep.